Welcome back to PinUsBytes, your go-to channel for all your streaming optimization needs. Today, we're continuing with part 2 of the TiviMate showcase. In this in-depth series, I'll be showing you tips and tricks to fully customize TiviMate to your liking. Before we dive in, make sure you hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications so you don't miss any updates from us. Let's get started. Instead of favorites, you can also choose to create custom groups. This way, you can separate the different countries and their channels from each other. So let's go. Press back to enter the EPG. Press and hold OK to display the channels menu. Move down and select Create Group. When you have more than one playlist, it's wise to select all playlists so you can combine channels from different playlists in one group. Do you have only one playlist? Then choose that. I have channels from 3 different countries, so I'm going to create groups and name them accordingly. Give the group a name and press OK. You have to go through this process for every group you make. After the groups have been created, let's check them. Press back to display the groups list. You see that they are displayed just below favorites and all channels. Now let's add some channels. Select the group from which you want to add channels in your custom group and press and hold the OK button for the channels menu. Move down and select Copy Channels. A checkbox appears next to the channel name. Press OK for every channel you like to add to the group. The checkboxes are shown as ticked to indicate your selection. When done selecting, press the right button to copy the channels to a group. Select the group you want to populate. Press the right button and choose Copy or Move. I like the original channel to be unchanged and select Copy. At the bottom of the screen, a pop-up reports that the channels have been copied. You might have noticed that after selecting channels, there is also an option to create a group. Let's use that for the last group. Press the back button to enter the group's list and select the group to copy channels from. Long press the OK button to display the channels menu. Move down again to select copy channels. Make your selection and press right to copy the selected channels. Press right and select Create Group. Choose your playlist and press OK. Since I've selected Spanish channels, I'll name the group Spanish. Select Done. The group has been created. Now select it and copy the channels. Let's check if everything went well. Navigate to the custom groups. To go there quickly, long press the left button. The cursor is now at the top of the playlist. Select the last created group, and you'll see that the selected channels were correctly added. If you made a mistake when adding channels to a custom group, you can delete the erroneous ones. It is important that you remember the group from where you copied the channels. Select the custom group where you want to remove channels from. Long press OK for the channels menu and select Copy Channels. Tick the channels you want to remove and press right. Select the group from where you've copied the channels and select Move. The channels are now removed from the custom group. Fantastic! You've just made your life a lot easier. Now let's hide the All Channels and Favorites groups. Press back to enter the EPG. Press left twice for the Options menu. Move to the bottom and select Settings. The Settings menu is displayed at the right side of the screen. Select Appearance, and in the Appearance options, select Groups. Here you can hide the All Channels and Favorites groups. Select Favorites and press OK to hide it. Notice that in the groups list, favorites immediately disappears. Do the same for the All Channels group and return to the Options menu by long pressing the back button. Your custom groups are now conveniently at the top of the list. To delete a group, open the EPG. Press the left button to make the groups list appear. Select the group you want to delete. Now long press OK so that the groups menu appears. Move down and select Delete Group. Confirm your command by pressing OK. The group has been removed. If you have a large list with a lot of groups you don't use, you can hide those so that you get an uncluttered, easy to navigate list. Open the EPG and display the groups list. Press and hold OK to bring up the groups menu. Navigate to the bottom and select Manage Groups. Select TV. Move down to Groups and set the ones you don't want to display to off. These groups are now removed from the playlist. You can also reorder the playlist when you're not satisfied with the default sorting. Move to the top of the menu and select Group Sorting. Select Manual for full control. Now select Reorder Groups. The first group is selected. Press OK to deselect and select the group you want to reorder. Move the group to its new position with the up-down buttons and press OK to confirm. Edit the entire list in this way, and when done, long press back to exit. Of course, reordering the playlist is also possible. This is especially useful after creating a favorite list. Bring up the EPG. Long press OK for the Channels menu. Move down to Group Options. Select Channel Sorting. Change the sorting to Manual. Move to Reorder Channels and press OK to select. Press OK to deselect and find the channel you want to reorder. Move the channel to its new place and press OK. Work the same way with all channels you want to reorder. When done, press back to exit reordering. TiviMate offers the option to block groups and channels. That can come in useful if, for example, your playlist has adult content that you don't want minors to view. First, you'll have to set up parental controls. Bring up the menu and select Settings. Move down and choose Parental Controls. Enter the default PIN of 0000. Now set the parental controls to on and change the PIN. Start by entering the current PIN and then create a new one. Confirm the new PIN. Be sure to remember it, because there is no way to reset. Exit the setting menu and then open the EPG. Go to the groups list. Select the group in question and make the groups menu visible by long pressing OK. Move down and select Block Group. Enter the PIN you've created. A pop-up will appear at the bottom of the screen saying that blocking is enabled. Press back to exit the Groups menu. Let's see if it works. In the Groups list, select the appropriate group and press OK. Now select a channel and press OK. The channel is locked. Unlock it by pressing OK. Press OK again to enter the PIN. The group is now unlocked and you can enjoy its content. After all that work, let's make some changes to the channel names. Open the EPG. As you can see, the channel names all have prefixes and suffixes. In this group, the channel names are preceded by NL, space, vertical bar, and another space. The suffixes, space and SD. And in this Spanish group by 4K, vertical bar, and another space. Without those, the channel names look much cleaner, so we're going to remove the pre and suffixes. Long press the OK button for the channel's menu. Select Settings. Now go to Appearance and select TV Guide. Move down to Channel Names Editor and press OK. Turn the editor on. First, select prefixes to remove. Enter the prefixes you want to be removed, separated by a comma. Then remove the suffixes the same way. Exit the settings menu and take a look. That looks better now, doesn't it? That's it for part 2 of the TiviMate showcase. Don't forget to explore these tips and customize your setup to suit your viewing preferences. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and leave a comment with any questions or suggestions for future videos. And as always, make sure you're subscribed so you don't miss out on more great content. See you next time!